A severe concussion. Numerous lacerations. There was a strange shard of glass lodged in the floor. And the patient is delirious.
A transfer to Manchester Asylum would be the most sensible course of action. It's the closest institution in the county.
Wait, are you in your cell? But if all the other patients are accounted for, then who could have...
Well, well, well. If it isn't the master detective. You're like a fly trapped in a spider's web. This is Alistair's former cell. It must be fate. I should probably take this to Alistair right now, but I can't resist. I'll get the key, and you and I can have a little fun. Don't go anywhere.
Thank you.
patients. Tonight's dinner will include a special dish called Master Detective. Compliments of your new chef, Charlotte Dalimar.
The clock has struck, Doc. Let's have those pills. No, no, no. You know I only take the blue ones. The others make me agitated. Oh, that's it. Life is a blue circle. Like these pills. See? In order to find its corners, you need a map.
but you can't stop us now. Tornatos! Take this shard to Ravenhurst. Your last chance to stop Alistair just flew out the window. You know locking me up won't foil Alistair's plans. You're already too late.
Curiosity kills the cat. You're violating my privacy.
I'm going to do to you after this